Well, this is second
oh,
round.
God
go fuck
damn
yourself.
It. It's doing the same fucking thing to me.
Ha.
Nomad,
this is Nomad. Go ahead.
Now you know how it feels. Now you know how it feels. Twat, did you say I can't hear you?
Is the BFG a real gun besides Doom? Is the BFG
what?
A real gun besides Doom?
BFG?
Is the BFG a real gun besides Doom? 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 Did you hear any of those times?
Fuck you. The name of the gun as in real life? No. If obviously the 50 cal exists.
But they just didn't want to call it 50 cal for whatever reason?
Well, because they'd have to name it a Barrett. Because that's characteristics of it. Now, there's a lot of 50 cals, and it didn't have to be the Barrett. But I don't know why they went through the weird licensing to call it the BFG. I guess it's just funnier? I don't know.
Could you pick me up?
Nope, I'm like 3 kilometers away. I don't give a fuck.
Then why is your drone here?
I don't fucking know. So this is the one...
The fuck is going on with this game?
No, it's not this one. Okay. Come spawn with me already.
Not fast travel. I can't because I'm dead. Duh.
Well, die the rest of the way and then come fast travel.
You know what? I wish. I really, really wish I could.
I wonder if the BFG can still take a helicopter down with one shot. Where are you, helicopter? Who is in a fight with who? Lord, are they unloading. Wow, these guys are fighting someone. Oh, it's Unidad versus Douchebagger.
Yeah, no, they're coming
here.
To kill her. We're supposed to come and
cool.
Save her ass or some shit.
Yeah, I'm watching her die.
Okay. Did you not fucking... Wait, have you ever listened to a single mission brief?
Just turn the sound off. No.
What?
That missed you?
I love how they fucking figure out where we are within like half a second.
Oh, I've been.
No, I mean like here. Where I am. I can guarantee they're gonna fucking. Why can't I just destroy the fucking wall? There's a fucking tree growing through the wall. Was there a tornado near here or something? Oh god. Jesus Christ, look at all the cars down there.
Look at all the fucking people down there.
Nope, don't want that. Don't want that at all. Fucking I pushed up because I don't... What's... In what game is up, There's a game where up is fucking your pistol. Fuck. Oh, PUBG. Pick me up. What the fuck did I get shot by?
I rezzed you and killed myself. Okay. Oh, coming in behind us. Jesus. There's a lot of people coming in beside me. Any way around this facility?
Oh, there is not.
Running, I'm running all the time.
God. Okay. A vehicle just spawned, going the opposite direction. Like, they just met up.
Hmm. I don't know. Did you find her?
No.
Oh, she's downstairs. I gotta remember how to get there.
Okay, I'll just sit here and defend.
Okay. Let's see if we're the road, they're not coming that way. I got her. She's shot like
actually, I should just can. I fucking just called for a helicopter. Should have just gone and got that.
We gotta take her to get her bleeding stopped. Great. Oh, the helicopter hopping on top of fucking broken cars. Come on, lady. You gotta run. Let's go. Quickly. I'll shoot you myself if you don't get over here.
Yeah.
Coming to you. No, don't move. We're coming to you.
A few years and a few tons of coke later, he introduces you to the rebels.
Come park over here.
Yeah. God damn it.
Quickly. Get her in, get her in, get her in, get in, lady.
I don't. It's all on her.
Get down, get down, get in, she's gonna go!
If you like peanut, right, god damn it.
This is a timed one, too. Fantastic.
The music's pretty good, though, right?
I can't stand it. I'm gonna listen to it.
That's because you sucked all the dick in the world. She get shot or something?
Yeah, she got shot. You listen? Fucker.
Get the fuck over here. Oh, good. Can y'all fucking hurry it up? GSW to
the shoulder. Can you help her? Can she shoot?
What the fuck is a GSW? We'll
buy you all the time. Gunshot wound?
Why the fuck would you not just say gunshot wound?
Protector. Oh, great. Like they know where she is.
Yeah. Well, of course they do.
Helicopter coming. You got that?
Sure.
Car's done.
If you like shooting a helicopter, or fucking not because of the goddamn. Alright, fuck you. Not dealing with you.
I might die, died. I miss all three fucking tubes. Two guys, two trucks.
I might die, died.
I might die, died. That's what I'm trying to say. Oh god, oh god, shoot the tube. Oh, that's a lot of dead people.
I have no clue. You did it, or I did it.
Oh, I did it. Come here, little bitch.
God, they're just fucking rushing by.
Oh, I'm down again. Another car on me. I was too busy shooting everyone. Let me shoot! I'm just gonna die, because they can shoot me while I'm still being rezzed.
Yeah, but it's funny that way.
Got him, we're good. Dickweed.
Remember this game used to be hard.
Right.
I think that was one episode ago.
No, fuck.
It really was, though. Did you fucking blow up the helicopter right next to me?
No, never. The fuck is the ammo? Up there. Really?
Way to go. The helicopter fucking blew him up. Way to go.
You dumb fuck, Lucas.
What?
Parking the helicopter that close? How dare you?
By the way, that totally didn't happen. I fucking threw a grenade in there.
Alright, we're coming out. Shoot me head in the head.
Out of playing both sides. How did she get shot?
I don't fucking know, dude.
I came to Bolivia to help people. Mm-hmm.
She's coming home.
Lady! We don't have all
right.
Goddamn day! Did you get shot in the fucking feet?
She wasn't shot in the leg. She has no excuse.
Get in.
That's the hurt shoulder, though. She gotta think about it before she opens the door.
Now, if you're holding down, like, to get on the- to get further on the ground, she's- she doesn't get in, because she's like, oh, hey, the helicopter must be moving.
Is she gonna make it? Is she gonna make it? It's like 4 seconds when you pick
helicopters
her up.
Helicopters really make a lot of these kind of games really...
easy?
Easy. Yeah.
Don't put the helicopter close this time.
Alright, you deal with it.
Yeah, smoking cigar with latex gloves on, or cigarette with latex gloves on. Oh yeah, wrong button. Kept trying to talk to him with A. God damn it! Believe me, Doc. It's better if you don't know. All right, set some traps. Let's get this done. Can you
help her? Eh. Sounds like a lot of trouble. Trouble, trouble.
Hey, hey, hey! Under my umbrella. That's not a bad truck.
Oh, the one I was shooting? No, it's not. Oh, helicopter that wasn't
I'll take that. Yes, damn it.
Under my helicopter, copter, copter,
Not a bad car.
Kill anybody in it? Maybe shot him a little bit. Under my random bullets, bullets, bullets,
Oh god, I just dropped a... Oh, it's C4. Oh god, that was an aid.
Where'd you drop it?
Oh, that was close. Oh, sorry.
I don't think I've ever killed you in a helicopter.
I didn't know you were gonna die.
From a fucking grenade to the face? How'd he die?
Who's the helicopter?
I tossed him a grenade as a joke, but I pulled the pin out before, you know, because to make it more of a joke, and suddenly he just exploded. Don't know why
I
that happened.
I didn't toss a grenade at you. I shot a grenade at you, you big baby.
Which is just the long form of tossing.
What if I kill her right before we finish again? Come here.
Oh, god damn it, Randall.
What?
I think I'm gonna have the fucking failed mission failed again and again.
She looks dead. Did you kill her?
If only. One way or another, we're getting La Gringa
out of here. We need a helo. Where you at?
Did the mission finish?
No, not completely done. We gotta extract her again. Why?
Well, don't fucking... Because I have to fucking get out and get back in. Because I'm not even 100% sure it's gonna fucking track the fucking progress. You see, when I do it, it's cheeky and fun. Parts. But when you do it, it's just sad.
Oh, I like missile pods. You don't want to wait to finish till you get in.
Yes. Is this another one where we've done one mission for 30 minutes now? Yes. Yes, it is.
No. We're finishing one mission for 30 minutes now.
It's fucking gray for me.
Gray? Remember. What's gray? Don't be heard
and don't drop. Helping people with finished or locked missions award XP but doesn't count towards your progress.
Trying to have fun.
Hey, guess what we gotta do again?
This lady is really complaining. You're really whiny too. Shut up. Hey, you're here. 10,000 food for that and 7 points. Shite. Alright. What's next? Oh, god damn it. And you left?
Yes, what's next is you gotta get out and so I make it so I can finish.
God fucking damn this game. It's so stupid.
We have to do a mission twice because you chose the wrong time to be an asshole.
No, I chose the exact right time. You got out because you couldn't take the fact that it was annoying you and you could have waited till we
it
finished the mission.
It wasn't updating the fucking progress.
See?
It took
annoying
me out
you.
Of the damn game, out of the damn mission. Which is stupid. Can I please not fucking have to deal with this stupid son of a bitch, Sam Fisher? I kind of want to just get his stupid fucking mission over with so we don't have to fucking do that.
I'm not fucking going out of my way just for him. I get to replay the mission. It's all gray for me. I don't get shit. This is stupid. You fucking do it yourself.
Okay.
Get away from me. Just killed rebels. Stop it.
What the fuck happened there?
You destroyed rebels.
I didn't hurt a rebel at all.
You're hurting their feelings.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck me, Lucas.
Did you just fucking blow me up?
No, you died. I'm talking to her. I'm nowhere near you.
Well, have fun. Lot of dudes coming in, huh? Right fucking now. Under my umbrella, Ella, Ella,
Okay, you're up. Let's do this.
Well, we need a new helicopter.
Oh god, I nearly shot it with a tube right as it fucking appeared. Jesus, are you gonna live this time?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh.
We got a whole minute yet, too.
There's a truck right here. We really aren't that far. Oh, he just showed up sideways on two wheels. Jeez Louise. Really on two doors.
You're going into shock. God damn, the thing.
Oh! Holy crap, she got thrown! Oh god, get her out, get her away! Lead her away, she's gonna die! Fuck! Yeah, I got ran over!
Did you get run over?
Yeah, but the reason you failed again, I shot the truck next to us as we went by. And it
I still can't believe there was that one.
Well, you killed the target inside the Jeep, but not us.
Yeah, well, he's inside the fucking vehicle and we killed him.
God, that was great. I cannot believe that took us off our tires. She was out of the vehicle.
On one mission.
One bad grenade and we're all having problems. God, that's funny.
Two bad grenades, Randall.
No, the first one was perfect. This one was the one that was an accident.
Yeah, y'all are shooting, y'all are unhappy, fucking die.
You're shooting, you're not happy, you fucking die.
How many times have you talked to her now?
Four. Why can't we skip the cutscene if I've already seen it? You know someone. You are someone. First of all, you're a doctor wearing high heels. Go screw yourself. Third, you're wearing jeans and not scrubs, so you're gonna contaminate the fucking wound anyway, so you're useless. You're just an idiot, lady.
Randall, she's also selling coke! Just gonna fucking cut everything.
Really? If she dies... Oh, talk to him too. Please don't kill her.
No, I wanted to get it away from her.
Where is she? Oh, there she is.
She's inside. Can you help her? Why does the hospital have fucking... Oh, it's got missiles and shit too.
Yeah, that's a missile one. I really like that one.
Get off the ground, you stupid shit. Oh, that's a rough sight to see.
You douchebag.
Did it even hurt you?
Did you really want to fucking don't? We lagged out how many times in this game? Jesus, that nearly killed me.
Interesting sub game we have going on here.
You are a douche, Basil. I'll take it down again.
Let's go. Could you walk any slower, chick? Where's she going? Is she fucking walk there?
Don't you fucking goddamn asshole. If we don't fucking make this shit. Oh my god, seriously? And you run into a tree? Nearly chop her fucking head off.
Nearly headless? How did you become
Get in the goddamn chopper! She's such a fucking whiny bitch.
Alright, hey, I've caught up. After 44 minutes and 20 seconds, I've caught up.
Great.
Douche Basil.
Oh god. Well, that was uncalled for.
Why are you saying help?
Oh.
Why? What?
I just tried to jump off a mountain and push A so I could try and parachute, and I died.
Did you die?
Yeah, died. I'm back though.
Okay. So, we've got one more production, and then we have El Yabo, I think? El Yayo.
El Yayo.
And then we have El Sueño.
Oh, we haven't. Well, that's not intel, Lucas. Let's go find some intel.
What is this thing?
Not intel. It's paperwork.
This yellow thing.
I don't have a yellow thing there.
Right here?
I don't have a yellow thing.
Huh. Interesting. Did this thing fucking break? Oh, of course it did.
Damn it, I'm dead. I missed every goddamn shot with my pistol. That was terrible.
Are you not getting in the fucking boat?
Why would I get in the boat? God, this far away. I wish you had like a vehicle to, like take down the water.
I mean, there's probably another one there. Go fucking be my guest. Oh shit.
I've got a little scooter. Oh my god, this thing is so tiny. I can do a wheelie. Oh, I can hold this for a long ass time. Well, that's one way to stop. I just ran too much tires. Damn it, I keep pushing A. Damn it! God, fucking shit in hell. You know, I should have known that you could knock people down since it's the one bullet challenge.
Wait, you can knock people down? Oh.
You can knock them out. I should have known that. Scene. Fuck, I'm dead.
Always,
Sorry. I should have gotten clear before I... Could you give me up at least?
Oh, right, I can do that. I keep forgetting that. What the fuck? Who's yelling my name? Okay, why are you not shooting him in the fucking head? Oh. There you go, the big guy coming down the way. There was a big guy coming down the way. Oh my god!
By the way, you're up.
No, I'm not that, not that. Just the fucking amount of people there. How are y'all not dying? What the fuck is going on here? Okay. That dude had a rough time. He got to see his death.
Why can't you just go through this? Yeah, we're definitely gonna make this a lot harder for ourselves. I mean, should.
Oh, I mean, that's like.
I cannot hit him.
All of them?
Every goddamn time. 5 skill points. Fuck yes.
Oh yeah. Come on.
Picking up his signature shotgun shells. Why?
Because it's set to fucking
search.
Kill
Lieutenant Bendino.
Oh god! Well, hey, don't worry, I winged him in the shoulder.
He just like... fucking disappeared.
I like how that's faster.
It is.
Alright, do we need to be here anymore?
No. Don't stick your head out there, that's a bad idea.
I'm dead again.
Hey, level 22. Goddamn, Lucas.
Can I get a faster pistol?
Oh, fuck. Dude just racked me with fucking Mac 10s and I just kept running straight like a dummy. Oh, that's great. You want a faster pistol? How about you just get good, kid?
Get in.
I'm busy.
Get in. Dude, you can do it.
I'm busy. The heck are you doing? What'd you do? Hey, I'm here. No, not in the gunner's seat. Damn it. This is motion sickness. Oh. I'm gonna throw up. Spinning didn't help, but.
How would they know?
Killed a civilian.
But we're not that.
Because I shot at them.
Before that, though. They were fucking noticing us before.
Because I shot at them. Could you go in a straight line?
I mean, I could.
Oh, did I take it down? No, I didn't take it down. Finally died. That's 40 fucking rounds of sniper rifle ammo. Oh, I lost sniper. You fucking left me, douche!
I like how I do something, and then, like, 2 minutes later, you're like, why'd you do that? It's like...
I was shooting people!
Situational awareness!
I'm doing my own thing.
I'm doing my own thing. Why don't we just go straight? Why don't we get a helicopter?
Oh, this is Unit Dead. Did you just go in loud?
No, I just shot him, though.
I am in the rock.
Oof. Okay, now you could consider it to be loud.
She just flew in there and no one found you right away.
I'm dead. Okay. That doesn't surprise me at all. Hey! Oh, he's got a fucking PUBG helmet!
Fuck you, Unidad. You ready?
Yeah, go ahead. Down again.
Really?
There's a lot of dudes here. What do you want from me?
I just killed them all. I don't know what your problem was. I gotta heal them. I had to hold it the whole time. No wonder we fucking do the drone heal.
Yeah. Thank you. Also, I'm pretty sure they fucking know it was somebody other than fucking.
Ow!
Then what's its nuts? Considering we're fucking Americans.
And then we're kind of taking up the entire base.
Yes, I wanted to swap. Yeah, that is like the shakiest fucking ground I've ever heard of. Oh, dear Christ.
Is that the big base?
No, it's not the... Why can't I land one of these stupid fucking things? No, it's not the big
base. Did you just crash the helicopter?
No. But, you know, yes. It's fine, no one sees me. Good. I like how I'm in the fucking middle of this stupid thing, and you're the one that's a direct goddamn threat. Oh, no shit.
Because I flew into the middle of it?
Yeah.
It was much quicker. Hey, I'm done already.
Get in! Get in!
Get in what?
The fucking vehicle!
Oh, that's a big dude.
Where are you going?
I'm running away from the guy who's shooting at me? Do you mind? Haven't I had to forget, fucking explain myself to you?
What'd you say?
No!
What happened to you?
I just tried to reload my weapon inside the fucking thing, held X, and jumped out. God damn game. I'm up here. Fuck me, dude. There's a mission right here. Why are we going this?
Oh
God. Oh, we gotta take this? Alright, you clear to land. Bye. What are we gonna do?
Got in the fucking passenger seat, cause why not? Can't fucking get around the stupid thing. Nope, nope, still not, in it apparently. They're gonna fucking destroy my plane. Upset. Hey, black bedded man, now. Hey, black bedded man, now. Hey, black bedded man, now. Is there a way to fucking put my wheels up? No, of course not.
No, no, no. That mission was actually pretty easy, the one we did, the caps mission. We had to hold off or whatever it is.
Yeah, the only reason I did this one because it was literally on the way.
You just jump out of it.
Well, I'm trying to. Oof. The fucking plane didn't even blow up. My plane. God damn it. Oh, a lot of people. I'm fine, I'm calm, nothing happened.
Blow up the plane! Lucas!
Squish.
You're just running people over with a fucking...
Squish!
Jesus.
Did you get the fucking yellow info right here?
No! I thought while I was shooting people, someone who isn't shooting people might fucking get it.
Found it.
You would be wrong.
Yes, I knew that.
Well then, if you knew you were wrong, why would you fucking... Oh God, please. Please let me. Please let me. Randall, get in. Randall, please get in. Find and grab
one of them for the rebels. What? Is your plane still here? How in the fuck?
I don't know. Please get in.
I'm trying. No, how?
Go to the back. Go to the back. The back of the wing.
I can't take a passenger. Just go.
This is me going.
Shall I give you a push?
Please, please see if you can, without blowing me up.
How?
I don't know. This is just too amazing.
How about just a little bit of
C4? I don't know why I got out.
Lucas, C4 didn't work.
Probably would have survived. That's still fucking amazing, though.
You said it didn't blow up. Really? Oh, I thought she died again. As you said help, I thought you had gone down.
Oh. Well, no, yeah, I yelled help. God damn it, I'm so used to Monster Hunter, I was like, why am I not sliding down this thing?
That would be cool, actually.
Oh, get in, go, get in, go, get in, go, get in, go.
What's the weapon for right here?
I don't care. Alright, well, we'll see you next time. Bye. But first I'm gonna fucking die from 3 kilometers up. Oh, I'm gonna fulfill my PUBG dream. Oh my god, my helicopter is like fucking spinning out of- it's falling way faster than me! That shit's weird, dude.